literally sitting right in front of me, so I thought I had him snagged, so I was like, oh. But then it was in his mouth, so I was like, okay. Mr. Salmon, come on. He might try to run down, I'm not really sure. Oh, let's go, buddy. Come on. That's why you gotta be careful with these guys. Yeah. Pretty unpredictable, at least from what my experience. I don't fish for salmon much though, so I wouldn't really know. Just gotta be really careful. Come on. He's pulling. Still pulling. Did you get him? Hey, that's a... Oh yeah, it's a big salmon. I didn't think it was that big. Yeah.
I can't believe that thing hung around the whole time.
Well, neither can I.
Wow.
Well, thank you for your help, because that was just been a total show by myself.
I got a full pair of players here if you want.
Awesome, that'd be outstanding.
Keep your fingers away, you're already getting good ones.
Yeah, thank you. Perfect. We're gonna see. Is the button red on this camera? Is it blinking red?
Yes.
Okay, yeah, then this is fine. And we can just get them back. Yeah, there's no sense in no, get them all. Get them all.
Totally fresh, but.
Shit.
Oh, you got a line in here.
Oh, it's still in the net. Shit.
You grab that fly?
Yeah. No, why are you always biting the net? Always bite the net. Jesus Christ, come on. Oh, there we go. Okay. Yeah, that's my biggest king on a fly for sure. This muddy water isn't exactly the ideal place for this, but whatever. Should be good.